So I'm looking for this small blowhole. And it's pretty rough out here, look. I'm not really sure which way to climb over this. This is sort of sharp, crumbly lava, not that smooth, ropey kind. This kind of lava is called ah-ah. It should be called ouch-ouch, because if you fall on it, it's gonna stab you and cut you real bad. Oh, I think I found it. Let's see if I can get in there. Oh, there it is. Okay, let me find a safe spot. Can you hear it? It sounds like, almost like camels spitting at you. There it is. Let's see if I can get a safe spot here.
Not falling in.
And there's the other one over there. Kind of freaky out here. Can you hear the lava's got air blasting through it in places that you can't see it. It sounds like it's like a dragon. Or even a dragon. There's the hole, I can hear it. Breathing at you right there. Can you hear it? Yeah, it's a long walk out here to see this. I'm all the way back there on that piece of where that little wall is into the bay back here. Well, there you go. A little bit of blowhole and tide pool action. Lava tubes filling and draining here at Ho'okina. It's called Ho'okina. South Kona Coast, Big Island, baby.